that they are cared for with respect and worth. And because they are part of the Houston Livestock Show Rodeo family too, let's give all of our humans